When you take the morning after pill, when you take the morning after pill during ovulation, are you going to get pregnant? Can you get pregnant when you take the morning after pill? In this video today, we are going to answer a question that's been asked by one of our viewers. She asked that she took the morning after pill during that time when she was ovulating. Will she be able to get pregnant? Can you get pregnant when you take the morning after pill during ovulation? The morning after pill is specifically also known as an emergency medication. It's an emergency pill which, when taken, you actually may not be able to get pregnant. That is, if it is taken within 24 to 72 hours. So, we are also talking about ovulation. You've taken the morning after pill during ovulation. Are you able to get pregnant? First of all, we've defined ovulation in our previous videos. We've said that ovulation is the process when a dominant follicle, also known as a mature egg, actually releases an egg cell. The egg cell is that part which, if at all this is the ovary, there are those small roundish structures, also known as follicles, which actually contain the egg cells. The egg cell is that part which, when released and it meets with the male sperm, becomes fertilized, or it gets fertilized by the male sperm to actually form what we call a zygote. The egg cell is what is fertilized by the male sperm. So, during the process of ovulation, an egg is released. We assume that is the 14th day. And if this egg has been released, specifically, it lasts for only 12 to 24 hours. The big question is this. You are in your ovulation time, and then you are taking, or you've taken, the morning after pill. Actually, you may even not know that you were ovulating when you took the morning after pill. Are you going to get pregnant after taking the morning emergency pill, the morning after pill? Will you be able to get pregnant? We shall begin by explaining, or we shall begin by talking about how the morning after pill works. The morning after pill contains an active ingredient, also known as levonorgestrel. It actually has this active ingredient. It's actually a hormone containing progesterone, but in most cases it's known as levonorgestrel. This hormone, or the chemical inside the morning after pill, acts in two ways. The first way is that it goes to your ovaries and then it prevents ovulation from taking place. The morning after pill, when taken, it travels into your system, your bloodstream, and then it travels to your ovaries, and then it prevents the release of the mature egg we've just talked about previously. So the morning after pill stops ovulation from taking place. That is, if you take it before ovulation started taking place. Let me simplify it. If at all you have your two ovaries here, and then you are going to ovulate. Ovulation specifically means you're releasing your egg, your mature egg, to become fertilized. So if you take the morning after pill before ovulation, then it means it's going to work. It will simply go to your ovaries and then, of course, prevent this whole process from taking place. Whereas if you take the morning after pill during ovulation, like our viewer asked, she said she took the morning after pill during ovulation, meaning she took the morning after pill when the egg was already released. The morning after pill was taken during that active phase of ovulation, meaning it was between the 12 to 24 hours. Will it work? The answer is, it's a big no. The morning after pill does not work when you take it during ovulation. It works before ovulation. Next, a way by which the morning after pill works is that it actually also, if at all ovulation has taken place, it actually also works by preventing fertilization from taking place. But the best way it works, the best known way of how the morning after pill works, is that it prevents the whole process of ovulation. So, our viewer, I think you've got your answer to your question. You asked and said, you took the morning after pill during ovulation. Will the morning after pill work? The answer is it will not work. It will not work just because you took it when the egg was already released. So when the egg is already released, the next step is to meet with the male sperm, and then of course fertilization will take place. But still, you may actually not be able to get pregnant. It does not mean that the morning after pill did not work. It simply means that probably the male sperm had issues. Probably the sperms were of poor quality or poor quantity. Poor quality or poor quantity. So if the husband is having sperms of poor quality and poor quantity, even if you take the morning after pill, still the whole process of pregnancy may not be able to take place. Remember, self-medication is not advised. Whenever you would like to take any medications or you would like to take the morning after pill, as professionals, we encourage you to go and talk to your health practitioner. It could actually be your doctor, your gynecologist, or even your midwife in a hospital or in a clinic. Talk to your doctor, who will prescribe you the exact remedy, the exact medication you need. Do not self-medicate, because at the end of it all, if you end up with side effects like hormonal changes, developing what we call ovarian hyperstimulation, where your ovaries, they hyperstimulate, they actually produce big cysts or swellings, it actually is a result of self-medication in most cases. You go to the pharmacy, you go and you order for drugs like Clomid, that is clomiphene citrate. You do self-medicate, it is dangerous. Please, 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 my friends, do not self-medicate. Make sure that you talk to your doctor, who will prescribe you exactly what you need. You are on our channel, Gerard Massa, the health educator. On this channel, we do create awareness about fertility and reproductive health. Remember, if you have any questions, I can answer your question just as I've answered for our friend here. She asked about the morning after pill being taken during ovulation. So submit your questions down below in the comments. I will answer them promptly as soon as I see them. You can also join me for a live show on my website. It is called fertilityeducator.site. fertilityeducator.site. If you join me on my website, you'll be able to ask your questions live on our website, where I will be able to answer your questions. The website is known as fertilityeducator.site. Gerard Massa, the health educator, is the name of the channel, and see you in my next video. Have yourself a fantastic and healthy day. See you in my next video. Bye-bye.